Today I'm gonna be doing a very special video. I'm gonna be showing you what I got, all the goodies I got during my trip to Korea. So let's start at it. First, I wanna show you these face masks. If anyone's ever watched Roommate, you will know what I'm talking about. These are the ones with the printed faces on them. So it was like buy two, get one free kind of deal. So I bought, I think it's like 10 packs in each box. So I bought the tiger and the panda. And I got another box with the fox, which I had given away already as souvenirs and stuff. And they gave me this little thank you gift for buying from them. It's another face mask with, I don't know, some samples in there. So yay, I love that. Then, of course, I had to get eyelashes. I have your eyelashes. What else did I get? I got pens. Cute pens. Everyone needs cute pens. Toothbrush caps. Hello Kitty. Hello Kitty phone case. I got this in some kind of like stand in the middle of the street at the Namdaemun? Maybe. Or Dongdaemun. I think it's Namdaemun. Yeah. And yeah, it was pretty okay price. I think I paid like 10,000 won. This nail filer. Was it Art Box? I also got, how cute! I am like a big sticker person. I just love stickers. These are also from Art Box. They're like Korean bride and groom stickers. Oh, I also got these Hello Kitty stickers. Is this? Yeah, Hello Kitty. Hongdae? Yeah, it was like 5,000 won, which is like $5 US dollar. So, I love this hat, so cool. I also went to Malaysia and Singapore and they also have Daiso there. So I was super surprised to find these. It's those, you know, Deco Den blue things that they don't have in America or in Houston. So these are like baked chocolate and baked white chocolate that you could put on your glue gun and like, you know, make it look like chocolate syrup or whatever. I got these from Korea too. But I don't know, the instructions are really weird. It says keep the bonding material. So I'm not really, I don't know if I want to heat something and put it on my wall permanently. I got these magnets from Seoul Tower. So yay! I love them, they're so cute. It smells like oranges. Can you imagine like erasing away and like sniffing and smelling like oranges during class or work? Thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed my video. So see you next time. Bye.